join us tonight at 6 p.m. on YouTube to watch highlights from the Salvation Army's Carol concert at the Royal Albert Hall. But first, let's meet some of our readers. Dame Sheila Hancock, thank you so much for being with us tonight for our celebration. I understand you have a bit of a history with the Salvation Army.
Yes, I do. I love the Salvation Army. When I was a little girl, I lived in King's Cross in a pub. Every Sunday, the Sally Army used to come and play outside the pub. Oh. And they used to let me play either the tambourine or the cymbals.
Oh, wonderful.
They let me join them. I was very tiny. I love them. I love them. That's why I'm here now.
No, we're thrilled that you're here with us. And we're thrilled that we had some kind of impact on you as a young person as well. I love that you were welcomed in.
I love the fact that I'm at a religious service. I mean, I am. I do try to remind the children that it is actually about a baby that was born in abject poverty in a filthy stable. I mean, I loathe the fact that it's always pictured as a pretty place with lovely animals. It wouldn't. It would have been awful.
Yeah.
And it's all about poverty and refugees.
Yeah.
And I think we should be looking a little bit about that, and maybe we wouldn't need so much money.
Well, we're thrilled that you're starting your Christmas with us, and we're so grateful that you've taken the time out of your busy life to come and bless us and share with us. Thank you.
That's my great pleasure. Thank you.
Tilly Vosburgh, thank you so much for being with us on this special occasion.
Oh, thanks very much for asking me.
It's quite a big hall to fill with your voice. Do you get nervous?
I do get excited. And walking into the Royal Albert Hall, it kind of takes your breath away.
Yeah, it's
stunning. And obviously, you know, the Salvation Army is something that I've been aware of my entire life. And, you know, obviously aware of all the incredible work that you do and everything. And, it just feels an absolute honour to be here.
What does Christmas look like in your family?
I love Christmas. Yeah, I'm crazy about Christmas. We go for the full caboodle and lots of decorations, and we have a sing-song. We always have a sing-song. Various members of my family like to sing, and some of them like an audience, and some of them like us to join in with guitars.
Fabulous.
And things like that. Yeah.
Well, we're thrilled that you're here.
Thank
we
you.
We hope you feel part of our family this evening.
Oh,
and
thank
we
you
look
so
forward
much.
To hearing you in wonderful voice, but thank you for joining us tonight.
Thank you very much. Okay, cheers.
Jenna Russell, it's wonderful to have you with us this evening. Thank you for coming along.
My pleasure. Very glad to be here. Salvation Army always has a really special place in my heart, not only because of all the wonderful things that they do, but because I was Sarah Brown in
Guys and Dolls
many years ago. So I donned the uniform, and it was one of the happiest times in my life, that job. So it's really nice to see you and to be supporting the Salvation Army.
Fantastic.
And you know, they're such a brilliant organisation.
What does Christmas look like for you?
Usually Christmas is just me, my husband and my daughter and my mum, and we just kind of feel grateful for everything that we have, and just try and just take care of each other and have a peaceful time, really. That's what Christmas is for me anyway.
Well, we really hope your small family feels part of our big family this
thank
evening.
You,
and we're
thank
thrilled
you.
That you're with us. Thank you for
well,
being here
Well, thank you for
tonight.
Asking me. Thank you.